Okay, hi guys, Sandy here. Welcome back to my channel, and it's time for another video brought to you by Anitra of Say What Reacts, our sponsor here at Sandy Reacts. So yeah, Chanbeck, all your favorite moments. I mentioned before in the Chanyeol video that Chanyeol was her old bias. Baekhyun is her old wrecker. So Chanbeck is just, and now Chanbeck are my biases in EXO. So I just did the EXO Loves EXO series that I'm doing, and I just did Chanbeck. So she has a video dedicated to Chanbeck, so I'm just gonna check it out, and I will link her channel in the description so you guys can go and check her out. She's an XOL who is a multi, so she reacts to almost every and all K-pop, mostly boy groups. And yeah, so let's go. This is gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Okay, I've recovered since Chanyeol's. This was before she had the sound in her intro. Oh! I've chosen some of the best moments from your favorite Chanbeck videos and put them together in one. I hope you enjoy.
EXO, EXO! EXO, EXO!
The other members. Okay.
EXO,
EXO! I'm gonna start off with someone. Don't? There is something about them that even other members like to tease. First, Sam push Chan. Oh, that's what she meant. Okay. Cause they know what's up. They know what's up. Making a cake, like, did it work? Sayeon, what did you see? You saw something sus, didn't you, Sayeon? Didn't you? Indirect kiss, whatever. Sayeon is like. Don't act like you're not sus too, Sayeon. Like, you're one to judge. And then Big Kid is like, oop. he went over to sit beside him. Wait, no. It was Sayeon. Wait. There, yeah, Baekhyun walked over. Is that Tao in the back? Like, excuse me, pardon me, I'm just gonna step through here. The human and Sierra are like, oh no, they're at it again. Or second eldest. Or eldest, sorry, second or eldest, Schumann. When Baekhyun was staring at Chanyeol for too long, he tapped Baekhyun, pulled him into the world again. But he's talking, of course he'd stare at him. Schumann, you messy. Hi, Chen. Like, stop looking at him so much. Like that's intense. Beagle Line partner, Chen. The moment at SM Town in Dubai where he was dragging Big. Run away! Run away, Big Kid. He's trying to out y'all. Okay, fourth, our leader named Suho, after he pinched Baekhyun, he looked back and checked Chanyeol's reaction. Zach, I'm playing with your bacon. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? Nothing. Nothing. No, they have matching rings. Wait. Well, yeah, I saw heartbeat and heart. These are different times, right? They're not matching. It's that they're wearing each other, they're sharing clothes, right? Because were these at the same time? I don't think so. If they were at different times, then someone's wearing someone's sweatshirt. Matching white. Are these? Those are. That's gonna look like in Victor. But. Wait, what? Oh. What are these? I don't get these. I get this, like they're wearing the same coat, I guess. So someone's there, it's just clothes sharing. The hoodies are different though. Like Anitra, now y'all just looking. Y'all being the sus ones now. Okay, now this I get. We're just matching, maybe. Maybe that was it, just matching, even if it's not directly. Not necessarily clothes sharing, but also clothes matching. Slipper. That has to be Chanel's big old foot. Gucci. Balenciagas. Adidas. At night, Bacon uploaded a photo of two shoes on IG. Then later at the concert. Like, that's couple stuff. For real. Especially like sneakerhead couples, they would have like the smaller ones in between the bigger ones, and then like if they had a kid, they would have the baby ones in between. Shut up, that's so cute. The matching tattoo of see me ama serve me, if you love me, protect me. But it's, I don't think it's real on Chanyeol. I know it's not real on Bacon, because Bacon doesn't have any tattoos. Well, does he have tattoos? But I didn't see it in his hand. And I don't know if it's real on Chanyeol. I don't think so. I don't remember seeing him have a tattoo. The sweetest moment when Chanyeol was in Spain for about 3 weeks for filming, and after a few days he has landed Korea, he went to support CBX in Japan. instead of taking some rest. But his lights stick. Oh, and he's hiding. Sing for your moment. Nah. Why can't I escape this song? Stop looking at each other. Jeez. Your scent. He said his. Oh, wait, he's talking to a group of girls. I just thought, you know, he said his. But he's probably in the, you know, the perspective of the girl. When you want to wear your boyfriend's shirt even though it's too big because it smells like him. Some similarities between Baekhyun's picture previews and Chanyeol's past photo shoots. Oh, like he's trying to be like, I'm gonna do what Chanyeol did. Chanyeol is always taking care of Baekhyun. This another thing to love. He's holding the umbrella over Baekhyun's head. You know his head is nowhere under that thing. He just wants to cover Baekhyun. My answer is you. Asking for an umbrella. And then he holds it over Baekhyun. He shares it with Baekhyun. Baekhyun looks so tiny here. It's like, I'm just gonna hold it and cover it. You know, you have to hold it a little higher because you're so small and he's so big. What? What just happened? The jacket, yeah. Did Jake Lip game make his jacket? He's so smart! I'm not gonna cry in this video. Nah. Shut up. I said all I need to say. I didn't say it well, but I said all I needed to say about this tying of shoelaces thing in my EXO Loves EXO part, whatever it was, with Chanbeck. So I'm not gonna say it again, but this looks like I'm taking a knife to the heart, fam. It's so beautiful. I'm taking care of this bacon. You know what's weird too? It's weird. Bacon and V are friends. Bacon and Tay are friends. Tay from BTS are friends. And the dynamic between Bacon and Chanyeol is like the natural caregiver, and Bacon is who's naturally being taken care of. It's the same dynamic with V-Min, and V-Min call each other soulmates. And from what I'm seeing here, and I always say that I'm the Tay. I am definitely the Tay. I am the one who needs a lot of care. I need a Chanyeol. I'm the Bacon, and I need a Chanyeol. That's all. That's all. That's all. Heart. I love these dynamics in relationships, friendships, and all the ships. I love it. This explains why I'm so in love with freaking Chanyeol. You gotta keep your bacon fed. Yeah, I remember this. He takes care of me. Yeah, you rely on him. That's like playing Battleground 1 with Nana. None other than he's a giant. The most recent activities you are enjoying, Baekhyun. Lately, I'm into snowboarding. Wow. Going snowboarding together with Chanyeol. And when we return to the dorm at night, we talk about this and that. It's really interesting. And everything you wanna get. Brought the Starbies. Jeez. I love this for them. I love this for them. Oh, I'm not gonna cry. Barcelona. Bae got lost while shopping, so he called Chanyeol. Of course, Chanyeol not only rushed to him, but also treated good ice cream. He's like, bro, I'm lost. Okay, stay right there. I'll find you. You okay? You want some ice cream? Are they holding hands? Dallas. I saw these two eating together today in Dallas, just these two. A certain small one was tired and he didn't stand up to get food, so a certain big one fed him. As he took food for him, pouring coffee. Jesus. Wait, no, oh fuck. I'm at the end of my rope, and I'm not even halfway through this video. Like, jeez, Chambek, not everyone, some people are single, you know, like, y'all don't need to be this perfect. Okay. Yeah. Opie mentioned that she saw Chanel and Bacon heading off for breakfast this morning in Dallas. Bacon was sleepy and she stayed seated most of the time while Chanel helped him get his food. Little baby. Bacon. Even when Bacon could, I didn't skip over this, like, I saw it in another, I've seen this before, so I'm not ignoring it. I just have seen it. Even when Bacon couldn't be there, Chanel found a way to bring him along. How? No, he's not walking around with a cutout. He's not leaving his homie behind. What do you mean? Bacon said once that his ideal type is someone who wears a yellow shirt and jeans, and claimed that who wears yellow shirts are his people. Was Chanel wearing a yellow shirt at the time? And Chanel was in San Francisco for Salty Tour. What's Salty? Shooting, and couldn't be with Bake for this year for his birthday, but Chanel, who rarely wears bright shirts, appeared with a yellow shirt on. I'm tired. Of course he did. We all know who he did that for. Eye contact. I'm blowing it. Is he jealous? I doubt it. But that Bacon can't stop looking. Did he clench his jaw? He's like, what's he doing around there with Sailor? He looks like he clenched his jaw a little or something. And then he looked away. I don't know, man. And Chanel spotted a huge Chanbeck banner. Chanbeck forever. Hey, Chanel. Did he go for Bacon to show him? That bro, look, it's us. This song's there for each other. They wrote songs for each other. Keep in mind. keep in mind that Chanyeol songs always refer to the words angel, lights, sky. I know lights is Baekhyun. I mean, Baekhyun is his little angel. Even though he's evil, but he's his little sky. Heaven was written by Chanyeol, in which he's mentioning an angel falling in love with a human. It is well known that Baekhyun is the one being referenced as... I remember Heaven. I remember that song. Baekhyun said that he's self-conscious of his back because his shoulder blades are prominent. Chanyeol said that it makes him look like an angel who lost his wings after coming to Earth. Now Baekhyun is showing it proudly. Oh! How does he do that?
Soulmates, I hate them.
Oh. They make my life difficult. Lucky was written by Chanyeol and Baekhyun. The song is about being thankful for being born at the same time and place as your soulmate. Can't relate. Okay. Chanbek blessed Rose. That's one lucky EXO. Moon was written by Chanyeol and EXO. Oh, the song is once again about angel sky. But why did Chanyeol add cucumber bean paste soup at the end? Who hates cucumber more than anything? Baekhyun. He hates cucumbers. I hate tomatoes. Mm-hmm. Space. If it was written by Chaniel for Bacon, it's about how you're able to smile brightly because of your lover and you start resembling each other. He said that he wrote the song while observing Bacon and the people he loves. Can't be more obvious than that. It's Bacon's favorite song on the album. Let's go. Why my chest hurts? My heart hurts. When Chaniel covered the song Creep and looked at Bacon before singing, "You're just like an angel," and Bacon looked back with a smile. I'm tired of him. Like, I'm so jealous. Oh no.
Just like an angel, your skin makes me cry.
I mean, stop looking at him. Right? Ugh. Stop. They're flirting. Because there's something about seeing, like, touching, like, small, for those whose, like, love language is touch. Like, even if it's small, even if it's through the rip in your jeans or whatever, or just, like, you're sitting down, you have your legs crossed, and your person, whoever, who's close to you is, like, just, like, touching your ankle or something. Like, there's just something about these little touches, and to look back, to if you can't physically touch the person, and you look and you can see, like, them touching their leg or whatever, it's like you look over at them and it's like you want to be the one doing that, you know? So you just look a little longer. We just look a little bit longer. I don't know. I hate them. And then he's looking at him like, I know. Like, I know, but you can't. You're sitting all the way over there. I hate them. What is this song, Anitra? Ugh, what are you doing to me? You gave him a flower. was that noise? I don't know. Please, they make each other so happy. You can tell, like, they're, like, irreplaceable to each other. Ugh. What is this song, Anitra? You're not helping. You're not helping me. Sam is always with the shits. Sam is always with the shits. What is he doing? Why is he pushing them together? Sam is sus. This is the end of me recording tonight, because I can't. I've been through too much. Thanks though. Guys, seriously, if you, unless you're from the group of you guys that came here from Anitra's channel, please, please go and check her out. Check out her videos. If it wasn't for her, I would not, like, have discovered other, like, a lot of the other K-pop groups that I know. She's a great person. She's so sweet, and her reactions are so relatable, and she loves these boys with all her heart. So if you love them, and you want someone who you can relate to that loves them too, she is a great person to check out. She might not have as many EXO videos because she's an EXO-L, so she wouldn't have like intros and stuff like I do. But with Keeping Up, yeah, she'll definitely, you'll definitely find. Sorry, my chest literally hurts. Like, my heart. But I'm okay. I'm okay. I loved this. I loved seeing them together. These are my two EXO biases. And this is how my bias list is gonna stay from now on. Okay? So, let's get all ideas out of y'all's heads. Okay? I'm gonna go now. I'll see you guys in the next one. I need to go get my life together. Chanbek. Oh, anyway, bye guys.